Hello, everybody. This is where we left off with a guard. Slongi and Stew YouTube channel. It's me, Slongi.
Hang on. Let me see here. Dale and stone blocks. Oh, yes. That went very well.
Appointment? Why would I need an appointment to use a furnace?
By city law, acts of crafting are only authorized with the founder's permission. This appointment system is in place to safeguard against any illegal building or crafting. If you wish to make an appointment, speak to the founder. Good day.
That was weird.
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Tense.
Nah. That's kind of funny, to be honest.
Hey, Petra, what you looking at?
Just hiring the sites.
That guy kind of looks like he has to go to the bathroom. Doesn't he, nobody?
Like checking out people's builds or whatever.
Not Akuma Stew.
I have to admit, really impressive.
Obviously. It's water. Nilo's in. Okay.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go.
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes. Yes, that's me. Pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger. But, not too many moments. What did you need?
I heard you talk to the blaze rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze rods? I don't know any blaze rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
Don't you anything yet?
Is he hiding them somewhere?
I am uncomfortable with this line of questioning.
Look, I know you talked to them, Milo. Just spill it.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
A bunch of creeps.
Yes, I was terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting, attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the founder. I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Guys, I think I found the blaze rods.
Oh, no.
What are they doing?
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duty, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
I think Aiden used Ender Pearls to get over here, or an Elytra, because he didn't build anything. Neither did the Blaze Rods.
Built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island.
Knew that gut thing would get us in trouble, even though it made me laugh.
Outsiders know it or not. This is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? You the bridge builders?
Obscene! The builders!
atrocious. Everyone, everyone, please.
No. What? Why would you even ask that?
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity.
Well, everybody, since I know Jesse's guilty, I'm gonna end this video. Goodbye, everybody.